song we're going to play is called Crescent Moon. This is Ryan's first ever show with us. Take it away, Alan.
Ready?
Everyone get up in the fucking top one!
You know that I'm with you. I don't think that it's you.
much. Thank you, thank you.
Give it up for Justin Martin. Otherwise known as General Graves.
Yeah, we're synced up right now.
Yeah.
Justin, also known as the Arm.
This is the last thing I'll say about him. He's also a scientist.
Time so far? How's everyone feeling? Thank you. Real quick, I want to give a special shout out. It's somebody's birthday today. Woo! The man over there with the sunglasses and the blue shirt, his name is JJ. Everyone wish him a happy birthday! Woo! This next song is called Red River. You'll hear it on our new album that is coming out hopefully sometime soon.
Hopefully in time for the next Olympic Games. All right, everybody. next song. It's called Manifest Destiny. And I wrote it behind the counter at Regal Cinemas.
Yes, sir, give it up. Yo, if you've ever worked at Regal Cinemas, can I get a hell yeah? Alright, go ahead, Anthony. Set us up.
Thank you.
thank you. I'm usually a little more enthused than this. I just experienced a reverse Home Alone, where instead of your family going on vacation, they just go home while you're on vacation, and I had to, it was like a sitcom. Terrible. But I'm all right. We're all here, playing songs, hanging out. It's cool. What are we doing next, Anthony?
This next song is about the summertime.
Oh, wow.
This is a summertime song, guys, so I want everyone to be nice and pumped up.
Yeah! Yeah.
song I'm gonna play. It's called The Glass. It is written by the main man on the drums, Justin. Everyone give it up for Justin real quick. Are we all set up here?
Thank you. next song is called Same Places. It's about a person I keep running into all the time. And we're always at our worst when it happens. This is one of those songs. Good.